Today we're going to install gaming chair. Here I have